Hey Kalu.
What is it, Scott Tenorman?
I am going to change your voice to Ivy.
No, no, no. I don't want my voice to be Ivy. I want my voice to be Brian.
Well, too bad, loser. There's nothing you can do about it.
Ugh, I really hate having the Ivy voice. I need to get back at Scott Tenorman. Maybe Cartman has some ideas on how to get back at Scott Tenorman.
Oh hey Kalu, what's up?
Well, Scott Tenorman changed my voice to Ivy and I was wondering if you could help me get back at him.
Scott Tenorman, I can definitely help you with that. One time he sold me his pubes. So I had both of his parents killed and fed them to him in a bowl of chili. I think I might still have a bowl of Mr. and Mrs. Tenorman chili in my fridge.
Thanks, Cartman. Can you give me the bowl of chili so I can feed it to his dumbass?
Yeah, sure.
Yay. I am going to make Scott Tenorman eat his parents again and there is nothing that will stop me.
The chili's right over there on the counter.
Gee, thanks again, Cartman. I can't wait to see the look on Scott Tenorman's face when he realizes he ate his parents again.
No problem, Kalu.
Why hello there, Scott Tenorman. Why are you eating your lunch by the lockers instead of in the cafeteria?
Because losers like you take up all the motherfucking seats, leaving nowhere for me and all my cool friends to sit.
Oh, that sucks, Scott. Especially since you don't even have any friends, let alone cool ones. Here, try some of this delicious chili to make you feel better.
Alright, fine. But if it sucks, I'll kill you at recess. Oh my god, what did you put in that? It tastes so good.
Do you want to know my secret ingredient?
Yes, yes, what is it?
Well, it's actually another bowl of Mr. and Mrs. Tenorman chili. Cartman gave it to me after I told him that you changed my voice. None, 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 none. I made you eat your parents again. None, 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 none. Yes, yes. Oh, let me taste your tears, Scott. Your tears are so yummy and sweet.